The gathering was addressed by MP for the area, Alva Baptiste, as the Laborie Credit Union convened what it called an iconic Laborian celebration of culture. During his address, Dr. Baptiste called on the wider Laborie community to get involved in the celebration.
Also anxious to see that we as a wider community recognize our cultural icons by our attitude before the world, the way we behave as a people, the discipline that we show others that we have in Laborie despite the mad environment that we are in.
The celebration is part of a drive to honor iconic Laborians who've demonstrated their unwavering commitment to advancing community interests.
As you listen to their citations, you will discover the richness of the legacy in store throughout our communities, be it in the floral festivals, indigenous medicinal practices, music, dance, be it as a tradesman or tradeswoman, as an artisan, or other aspects of our culture.
As part of activities to mark the celebration, a youth talent expose has been scheduled for Sunday in the community. For the DBS News World, Melissa Paul reporting.